Hello everyone. Thank you for coming to my presentation today. I will introduce myself. My name is Miwa Morimoto. I'm a second year student of Toyo Eiwa University in Japan. I'm 20 years old. My presentation topic is, why did I come to the Philippines? There are three reasons. First, when I was in first year college, I had a summer vacation. However, I didn't do anything, even I had a lot of time. Then I decided, what can I do this summer vacation? I found a bright idea. It was studying English abroad. I was interested in another country. I have been studying about foreign culture, environment, and lifestyle. However, I didn't have an opportunity to go abroad. And then I thought I can meet some people who have a lot of good experience abroad, and I want to make friends with them. That's the reason I choose to study in the Philippines. You are thinking, why I suddenly said the Philippines, right? Why not USA or UK? It has a reason. I searched the internet about USA, UK, and Canada. Through that, I found a Philippine language school. It has several multiple classes, and I can spend a lot of time to study. That's the reason why I chose Philippine language school. Second, I will join a project called SIP for World Youth Leaders. University students from around the world will gather and share their country heritage. I really want to join it. So I had taken an interview exam in English and rejected. However, I couldn't express what I wanted to say. I wanted to share my opinion and my feelings. At that time, I noticed it was difficult to share my opinion to other people, and I couldn't deliver more than half of what I wanted to say. I was frustrated of myself. If I join this project, I have to introduce myself to foreigners, and I need to communicate with them. However, my English skill is low, so I have to improve my English ability. So I decided to come here. Lastly, it is the most important thing for me. I want to know myself more, and I want to improve myself for the better. I met many people in Iloilo, like tutors, managers, and students. I went to tutors' house, and I learned some Philippine culture, like their food, house, and family. I really appreciate her. I studied how to speak English, but not only this, I also learned what I want to do in my life in a short time. However, it was really good experience that I will never forget. So I am very glad and thankful. I never regret coming here. I want to say thank you to everyone. And this ends my presentation. Thank you so much for listening.